Here we go. Let's take a look. Who's gonna win? What is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Salim, aka Eternal Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Versus. So in today's episode, we're doing something different. We're taking a look at the Four Worlds Myth Dinos. So let's take a look who we will be facing against one another. So in this side, we've got the Rock Golem. Check it out, man. Look how this guy looks. He looks so cool. Okay, awesome. And then on the other side, what we've got in here is the Myth King Kong. So let's go ahead and take a look at who will win between these two guys. Here we go. Let's take a look. Who's gonna win? Oh man, what's happening right now? They're going at each other. Oh, look at these guys, man. Look at them. So cool. Oh, and it's over. King Kong just wrecked that golem. So let's take a look if we reverse the roles. Let's do King Kong as a tamed and the Rock Golem as a wild. So let's take a look at that fight. And we're back, guys. So behind me, I've got King Kong as a tamed one, and then on the other side, we've got the Rock Golem as a non-tamed one. So let's me go ahead and get them to attack each other. Oh, here we go. King Kong's making his first move. Come on, let's see who's gonna win this time. They're going at it. Oh, and King Kong just won again. Oh man. So we've established that the Rock Golem is no match for King Kong, man. The Rock Golem looks cool, but King Kong looks cool as well. Yeah, and that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you for coming to hang out with me. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. I am Eternal Gamer 786 signing out. Bye for now.